Okay, the current question of the day is, what is this accessibility checker thing in Canvas? What does it do? What doesn't it do? Okay, well, if you look at the screen right now, I have a list of things that it will check for. So it doesn't check for everything, we need to be honest up front, but it does check for a lot of things here, such as table captions, table header scope, table header. And you can read all these details if you went into Canvas and searched about the accessibility tool. The title of this article is called How Do I Use Accessibility Checker in the Rich Content Editor. But the one that stands out here that a lot of people aren't sure about is the image alt text, and so that will show up. That's a pretty common mistake. This another thing is headings and paragraphs. Didn't know it should only be 120 characters. So there are a few rules here that it will check for, and you'll get a clear response. And that's helpful because these rules are just, let's admit it, these rules are hard to remember, and they're easy mistakes to make. Okay, so be aware this checker works. So how does it work? Well, I'm glad you asked, how does it work? If we take a look at a page, here's where the checker shows up. It shows up anytime you use the rich text editor. So I'm going to go to the upper right-hand corner and edit this page. This is just a regular page. Okay. And you'll notice anytime you can type in Canvas in a window. So you can do this in a page. You could do this in an announcement. It might happen in a discussion. Anytime you see this bar up here. This bar where this is the rich text editor. Anytime you see this bar, you've got on the far right, you've got this check accessibility. It's like a person with his hands spread wide, and he's just like he's going to give you a big hug and say, you know, we're going to check accessibility for you, right? To make it accessible. Okay, so that's the icon right there. And you'll notice I've typed some things in here already. And so I want to check this page. Okay, so I want to check this page, so I'm just going to click on the little button. When I check on the little button, you'll notice on the right a window popped up. I'm going to kind of drag the window just a little bit so you can see it better. Okay, but what happened here on the right? Oops, let's not do that. What happened on the right is this accessibility checker popped up and it says, huh, you've got one issue of one. So the page is okay, but I got one particular issue I need to look at. And it says, huh, images should include an alt attribute describing the image content. So remember, if you create a picture and someone who can't see is coming to your site, you've got to describe the picture to them. So I'm going to call this computer keyboard. And that's all you have to do is just give it a quick little description. It will read the image as a computer keyboard, boom, you're done. Okay, click apply fix. Now there are no accessibility things detected. You could run the accessibility checker again just to verify again, right? Okay, so everything's fine there. And I'm just going to go down and click save the page. And I know I have an accessible page. Okay, it may not be the best designed page, but it's accessible. And that's an important thing, right? Making sure your content is easily available to those with visual impairments, those with hearing loss, and or combinations of those. Okay? All righty. So that's what we mean about accessibility. Now remember, Canvas doesn't check for everything, and there are some other tools in our lesson that you might find beneficial.